Top three gets points. Good luck. You already know that every point matters.
I've never done this track, so let's go.
Hey, at least I'm not gonna be last this time.
Don't get cocky. Dumb motherfucker.
I'm gonna win.
I didn't say I was gonna win, I'm saying.
No, I'm just saying what Streamlot does.
I need to come back from my tonsils being taken out, guys.
He's acting like that fucking is a career ending injury.
Yep, qualifying.
We have it on contact.
Oh shit. Eh, fuck it.
Are we going on the go?
Yep. Everybody be careful. Right. Don't die. If I you guys, I'll stay silent and stuff.
Whoa.
Okay.
Wait, haven't we done this track before?
Yeah, it's we're done in repeat.
Sorry.
I think this was the first one I did when I was in F1. Oh, yeah. God.
Oh, this is your show.
I just need to find a limit for this.
Okay.
Hey, Marius, I got a question for you after qualifying.
All
right. Oh, Blackwood.
Oh, God.
Oh, son of a whore. Sorry. Tired. Tired of the rain, where every F1 I've done is in the rain. Was last week's in the rain?
Yes.
On the bright side, at least we're not going to have ear complaining the entire time. Wait, WK's in here, never mind.
Oh, I can get that part slide.
I'm driving so cautiously, bro.
I need to learn to hit that turn.
Son of a bitch.
Oh no, that was gonna be a good guy.
Whoa, money.
No.
What do y'all think about contact on qualifying?
Nah. I don't like it.
I just hit money after right before you said that. Spun out and then I fucking slammed into it.
If y'all want, we can use it as a practice session and do a rerun.
I mean, I don't really care. It don't really matter to me.
What y'all vote on? Y'all want to use this for a practice session, or y'all want to use this for qualifying?
I'd rather use this as a practice session, to be honest. But we could take a vote.
I mean, either or. I just want to get this done as fast as possible.
We'll just go on to the race now.
I need Q left. I'm trying to throw a hot lap.
Ooh, I hit that hard.
This is practice, so it's fucking
fun. I just hope that lap time was good enough.
Oh, nope. Not good. Sorry about that, money.
I didn't mean to do that.
Wait, did I hear someone honk their horn?
Nope.
How do you do that? I thought you had to have the boot. Or I thought you can't do that because. Oh, the horn was the siren going off. My bad. Oh, okay, so WK. I mean, not WK. Hurry. There is caution in F1, right?
Yeah, it's called safety car, but yeah.
Alright, thank you, sir. It's called
nice
what again?
Sideways.
Safety car.
Is it like the same rules as a caution, though?
Yeah, you're following you're following a Mercedes around for like a lap. It's technically supposed to be like for one or two laps.
So what's the rule on that? Like two cars?
Yes. Yes, two cars.
Two cars and three safe and three of them.
Mhm. Wow.
Yeah. Good job.
Alright, let's get back slowly. Alright, first place, we got Sideways. Sideways is the man who won this track. Round two, so let's see if he's able to do it again.
What?
Go on your left.
Practically am, I just need to get dressed.
Yeah, right there is good. Now they're on your right.
Yeah, but I'm on a race, I can't just pause it.
Alright. Second place, you got me. Third place, you got D-Town, left side. Fourth place, we got the Godson, right side. Fifth place, we got WK, left side. Then we got Money Mills, and then we got Blackwood. Just to get everybody ready, we'll go ahead and go at 120. Good luck. Remember, it's three cars for a caution. Blackwood, scoot back a little bit. Oh, Sideways, you stunned hella hard.
Thinking this is F1 and I can upshift with X. Money, was that, should I go to the pits with you or no? Okay, I mean the Godson, sorry. He got stuck and then I hit him, it's not my fault, Money, so.
If he got stuck, it's not your fault.
Because then I hit him and knocked stuff off him.
You knocked his wing and stuff off?
Yeah, because then he got, I was like left behind him, got stuck, and then I hit him.
Just go ahead and go in the pits with him, but make sure he gets out in front of you after you leave the pits.
Alright, if he's... He went to the... Like, we crossed the finish line already. Should I wait for him, or...?
Yeah.
Wait for Sideways. I got something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you definitely gotta keep your focus on this track.
Ooh! WK!
Sorry.
WK!
Caution.
How many cars is that? Two?
Yeah.
Yeah, caution.
At least
all
three,
right.
Yeah.
I'm the first. Caution.
And sorry, guys.
Sorry.
I'm glad we have cautions, or else I wouldn't be okay.
Slowing down so everybody can catch up. If you need a tit, go ahead and do so now. Remember, you can use tits as strategy.
Hey,
but you gotta...
hey. Funny. Funny, you passed me.
If I'm lapped because of that, can I go ahead and go in front or no?
No, you gotta wait until we pass it.
Okay.
No, we still got time, because there's still doctor and shit.
Yeah.
D-Town, do you gotta pit too?
Yep.
Alright, whoever ends up taking the lead that doesn't go in the pit, just go ahead and keep the pace up.
Funny. Pass me again.
Yeah, catch up, y'all, catch up. I'll let us go off on the start finish straight once I really catch up.
Bump right there.
Yeah, you saw that?
Yeah.
I had a good... I broke away pretty decent there.
Yeah. Got a good start.
I wanted to cut a sideways stun, like, really hard. It's like all four of his tires stunned. He couldn't go anywhere. Really be careful, try not to knock each other's wings off. I should be able to get around safely. I'm gonna do it after this corner. All right, three, two, you should have put it on the last lap. Three, two, one, green light. Did you knock your wing off again during the safety car?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
No, just my tires.
Oh.
What? I'm in a race. I don't know. I didn't know they were coming in 10 minutes. Oh my god.
Looks like Blackwood.
What's that, Blackwood? Yield.
Yeah, I was not moving. Oh.
Oh no. Oh my god. I have to get off this. That's a stupid thing.
Oh, you have to get off?
Yeah, but apparently I can't just finish this race on my computer. So I'm catching Blackwood right now. Alright, I'll pull up this lever and hit me. You see me on the track, alright, you're not gonna hit me. See you guys.
Go on, Pit.
Do I need to give up my spot?
No, I'll keep going. Can talk.
Sorry, Maurice, I'm sideways.
Sorry, dude.
Like a god sign.
Fuck!
What happened?
I just messed up. Damn, that's unfortunate. I came out.
Who flagged the god sign?
It's the god sign! What the?
Nah, keep going. It actually went to shit. Flag money. Good job, bro. That race was complete shit.
So for me, what happened? Right when I came out of the pit, luckily you just skimmed me, but I had no clue anybody was gonna be there. So sorry for like coming out on you. That just kind of startled me, and I was like, alright, shit, there's a bunch of traffic, and I ended up messing it up on my own, so that's what happened with me.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good one, sideways.